Looks on the move.
And their faces slacken to peace.
You know, Sharky, I miss you sometimes when I was traveling.
Evil taken from their lips. Cause.
Yeah, it's true, man.
Never
man,
to speak a single
mosquitoes
word.
Mosquitoes always liked you so much better. If you'd just been around, I wouldn't have had to take that fucking malaria medicine.
Hey, you can go straight to hell and lose some slip and slide. Dick
every
dick.
Time a bell rings.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
Fantastic.
Rack, yeah, they make these Peggy tattoos look like toddlers.
Sergeant Fuller!
I don't even have any interest in being tapped, bro, with none of these freaks.
How weird it is that your mama was saying your name. Hey, Hurricane, do you ever think about how...
I'm not getting her back, am I?
Order.
I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Bring it!
Smashed assholes, huh, big man?
Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame you're shooting at all this shit, man.
July 4th, 1963. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in Montana, honored America in the only way God could have imagined, flying recklessly through a pristine river valley, firing heavy artillery attached to a civilian aircraft. Although he never crashed, Clutch nevertheless suffered an injury to his brow ridge that left him unable to see color. That same year, Clutch accidentally sparked a race riot at the launch party of his first volume of erotic poetry. Ironically, both the stunt and the book are named Old Glory Holes, and neither have been surpassed since that day.
Control.
that bridge. Just a little bit off the top there. What a close one. What an entertainer. This is incredible. They're flying past the old gold dredge now.
Today.
That's the place you want to be.
like that.
You don't have to be gentle. You have no respect for the dead.
Start now. Thank you.
again. You got the goods? Sweet. Oh, this concoction will blow your mind. I'll get to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize you. You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggies cook their special sauce. Use my guinea pig as an actual guinea pig. Poor Hamlet. Sorry. What were we talking about? Right. Okay, drugs. I mean performance enhancers. Hey, we'll dose you up more than a pro wrestler, and those Peggies will never know what hit them. Hey, but we need to set a baseline, okay? I got an obstacle course I'll set up. You know, test your reflexes, and it's like science and stuff, and full of surprises. You get it? Run the course so I can figure out your dose. Only stuff you can get easy out here is booze, guns, and car parts. Ordering stuff online. There's my psychonaut.
How was it? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed. But not speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had a fucking common. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it.
Before, I'll say it again. Pharmaceuticals are the perfect solution to every problem you could ever have. Hey, if you need to dose again, the recipe for fast is all yours, okay? Follow it exactly. No blaming me if you deviate, okay? That's how science works. So, now can I let you in on a little secret? I'm working to diversify my product line, you know? Hey, just a little bump that'll help you generate more raw physical power. Give you the strength of like 10 men, or maybe like 4
really big men.
Spike pits, bear traps, propane tanks, barbed wire, giant boulders of doom.
March 20th, 1961. Faced with a realization that God was surely dead, and modern civilization nothing more than a tragic farce, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in Hope County, did the only sane thing he could think of. He strapped himself into a rickety buggy and careened down a rocky mountainside before crash landing in the abandoned town of Prosperity. When he finally regained consciousness, Clutch vowed to press on with his stunt work and children's literacy programs rather than continue his descent into a bottomless metaphysical abyss. And the Descent dans la folie was never attempted again.
Strong dose. I hope it won't blow your heart. Oh shit, did I say that out loud? Furious! That's the brand name, okay? It's gonna make your muscles into steel. You'll be able to punch someone's soul out of their body. Bam! Hey, well, let's test it, yeah? Okay, fucking A! Punch the targets with your god hands, okay? Punch them into the fire pits, okay? Punch them so hard, it'll make up for all the terrible things my dad did and all the lies he helped ruin! Let's get started.
How come nobody sees Bigfoot now?
saw a fight so fierce. That was brutal. You were a monster. Okay, so glad Furious worked and didn't kill you. Hey, recipe's yours, deputy. And use it for good or bad. I mean, if you want, I guess. But err on the side of good, maybe? I want to make up for what's happened, and I don't think I'm the best person for the job. Hey, but you might be. I mean, I hope. Unless you get killed, then maybe not. Oh, have those stars always been there?
Just my luck. Xander was about to show me advanced couples yoga. We'll have to wait, Thunder Junk.
You called me right when I was in the middle of clipping my toenails. All good, though.
Peggy's has really put a damper on all the side dick I was catching. Don't get me wrong, I love Xander. But this kitty needs variety in her diet. Besides, he knows I always come back to him. Different at night. Thank you.
shuffle on over here.
Could have gone shit real quick.
Change of a place.
I'm gonna get a bird's eye view from up there. Thank you.
I tried to sort it out once, and I looked within myself to find the answers. It was just like looking at a box of Christmas.
Let me just get a better spot.
Cover my ass while I meander. Peggy's, see him?
such a goody two-shoes. There's something about the idea of corrupting a man of the cloth that is so hot. He's on my any-hole list for sure. Right next to Nick Rye and John Seed. Oh, don't give me that look.
Hey there. Got a moment?
Hey, young.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
Hey, I see you there!
Not sure how I did it, but I'm awful sorry about catching the dregs in your bunker.